starting from a downward dog body position. We want to create a big long stretch from your hands all the way up to the base of the spine and running down through the backs of the legs. And as you bring your front leg forward, we're alternating. We want to lower the body and in particular the hip area to create a nice stretch through the front of the body. We want to breathe all the way through this flow and move with composure and focus.